That was Kathy and her delightful dancing bear.